Yeah. Hi guys.
Hi.
So we're in Leicester right now, currently. Chills. Me and Moira are gonna do a little bit of shooting, maybe. And then, what do you want to do? Do you want to go shopping? Money, cause I wanna cut the rollie. When you get the money, girls wanna bang. Let's get it, let's get it. When that money comes in, all them females wanna come to me. I'll be out of my one. How good her skin is. Literally, it's mad. There's no makeup on her skin. Yeah. Never been the type to ever back down, never. She got a man, but she still comes round. Bad and bougie, doggy, trust me, and I backed round. We're out in Leicester. Moira, when did you last meet Leicester, or is it your first time?
Nah, I've been here a couple of times.
Okay, okay. So literally, we're just gonna look around, get food. I think the first thing to do, get food and get a toilet in it. To be honest with you, like, that's the first thing.
Go pad our noses in there.
I'm gonna go pad our noses, mate. And then we're just gonna chill, to be honest. It's kind of cold, so I'm gonna put my coat on. But yeah, just gotta get a few pictures and then that's it, really. I think that's probably the, basically it. I don't think I'm gonna get anything in shopping, you know.
No,
maybe like
the odd one or two
things. The only thing I buy bitches food. Oh my god, this is Weatherspoons. Should I go in there?
I could
go in
here.
So Moira's ordered a what?
Strong boy dark fruit.
She's ordered a strong boy dark fruit now. Bear in mind, she woke up 2 hours ago. Yeah. 2 hours? She woke up 2 hours ago, right? And she's already on alcohol. So, what did I say?
It says, bitch, I'm an alcoholic.
That's what it says, right there. She might get a gin. She might get a gin, you know. She might get a gin. So we're sitting in Weatherspoons in Leicester, the last Plantagen. Something like that. I'm just gonna get a bit of food or whatever, and then we're gonna hit the streets of Leicester, you know. Take a few pictures, you know. I bought my camera in it. So it's my big camera. We're gonna try and see if we can take a couple pictures today for Insta, see how they turn out and shit. I usually take my pictures on Instagram on my phone. So we'll see how it goes, but if anything, I don't know. How are you feeling, Moira? Yeah, literally, I'm so hungry. Literally. So I got this barbecue burger thing. I've had it before when I was in London one time and it was decent, so I thought I'd get it again. And then Moira, what'd you get?
Barbecue, ribs, grilled chicken, onion rings, chips, barbecue sauce.
And a shot of coleslaw.
A shot.
What's supposed to do with that coleslaw? What's supposed to do with it? Oh, they even sling it back. No, you throw it at me. That's what you better do. This chicken burger is so nasty. Before I must have the beef burger, this chicken burger. Don't get it. So bland. Yeah. Wait, it's not even focused right now.
Where's it Leicester right now?
Where are we going?
Huh? Where are we going?
Yeah, shopping.
We're gonna go cash out.
Yeah, obviously. Hey, Con, what are we saying?
Right now.
Low.
What are we doing in Leicester right now?
What are we doing in Leicester?
We're gonna go shopping.
Okay.
And then that's really it. We're just gonna see what's about.
Hey, listen to you.
Follow me.
Yeah.
See you in a bit. Well, right now we're going JD.
See.
Which channel is it?
I think it's his channel, wouldn't you?
I see. That's why I used to eat my cheesecake the other day.
She used this earring to eat her cheesecake.
No,
she's bugging. You're bugging.
I didn't have a spoon, guys.
She didn't have a spoon, so she used her earring. Doing fleek phone case. She always got to have something to do with fleek on you, otherwise you ain't winning in life.
Oh!
Huh? I'm just trying to wonder why she's got wires on her earphones. I've got earphones now, B. What are you saying? My name is Lo Sexo. We're here in Leicester JD today looking for a blind Tinder date.
Hey.
where
I can't find a sweet one, innit?
She can't find a sweet one.
$3.19,
I can't find a sweet one. Obviously, she's got iPhone 6, so she just popped one today. We're gonna go on a Tinder, we're gonna find someone, and we're gonna meet them now. Let's see how it goes.
Now, nah, woo!
For the new rusty, man, grab it and kick it like rugby. I was in a tea house, head back dusty. Still waking up to nudes and country. Bore on the off and a bando. The prophet also lovely.
What's the type?
Larry's got two more.
The moral is whitey white. Anyone wants to see me do a finding my friend a blind Tinder date video? Let me know. You on for that, Moira?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll find her a blind Tinder date. If you don't think I should do that, let me know. I'll fully do the video. That looks like the guy in balloon with the Bel-Air bottle. He would wear that.
Yeah,
hard,
right? Yeah, shout out to my guy Jesse.
You're a twat.
Jesse, don't buy his own, you see. Have you got some YouTube already? The account?
Nah.
I want to follow it. I like creative dinner.
Love that. Instagram.
Yeah,
he's not allowed the phone on shop floor. Got it. Get it all.
Right now we've got the link. Follow me on Instagram, I'm LoSexo.
Get your discounts.
LOIS.
XO. Right, and you're on YouTube as well?
I'm going to start it here.
They follow Insta, it's all
like
on.
I like vloggers, man.
It's
sick, I rate
it. The data.
We're going to BK right now.
Obviously, right now we're on our way to BK.
Yeah, right now, quick thing.
Don't know what BK is, get to know what BK is.
Yeah, you know what I mean? No long.
I hope they'll put my food, right?
I imagine not know what BK is.
Nah, they got too much peas to break down.
Obviously, me and Moore ate, but...
I'm going to eat again. No.
What I'm trying to say, the benefits of being a plus size influencer is good, you know?
Fucking damn.
Eat whatever you want, my lad. Yeah. So, this is BK.
Yeah.
BK, I'm coming for you, watch out. We're going home or whatever. We're literally into two shops. They're not in BK. And got stuff. And obviously we ate, so we're just sitting there.
Ah, yeah, you're weak.
Make your
country feel.
More welcome to your big body, yes, sir. Let me grab it up and slap it up.
Boy, come and make your peace, man.
This is good.
Yeah, sir.
No, dad!
No, turn the car off, get out!
Fuck off!
The shisha's over there, B. That looks very nice and clean. I mean, I like the rice.
What are you saying, guys? My name is LoSexo. We are in JD in Leicester. We're just lit quickly shooting.
Cut. Let's cut that. Danny's cutting.
But how much is that going to cost now? So I mean, let me lower some money, don't be rude. Can't believe it. And Combi Clipperty Copperty Happy Up Tree, like. Who has them?
Love it white.
White is white, all the way, mate. Sorry.
Cleanses the soul, cleanses the palate, you know what I mean?
Girls, it cleanses the palate, you know what?